Now, repairs ongoing for this water main break in Durham. This occurred this morning at the intersection of Hyde Park Avenue and Holloway Street. That's US 70 business. It's a busy intersection and crews are trying to fix this right now. There's some good news though. Crews did not have to shut off water while these repairs are underway. We called Durham officials just moments ago and they do not know when that work will be finished. Of course, as soon as this roadway reopens, we'll let you know.